everybody, this is 22 Tiger Dude here, and I'm here to review The Intern. So The Intern is written and directed by Nancy Meyers. It stars Robert De Niro, Anne Hathaway, Adam Devine, and Rene Russo. So The Intern is about 70-year-old widower Ben Whittaker, played by Robert De Niro. He's a retired man. He's trying to enjoy retirement. He has grandkids, but retirement is not exactly what was cracked up to be. He feels like something is missing in his life. So when he sees there's an opportunity to become an old intern, he decides to get back into the game by becoming an intern for Anne Hathaway's character, who owns this online fashion site. And then, as you can predict in a movie like this, Robert De Niro and Anne Hathaway do form a friendship along the way. So The Intern is a movie I really didn't know much about, in all honesty. I did see a trailer maybe like once when it first released, and that's about it. Kind of forgot that it was coming out until, you know, it just released. The only reason I actually did want to see this movie is because it had two really good actors. You have Robert De Niro and you have Anne Hathaway. I love both of them, and I want to see this movie just particularly for those two actors. I am so glad I saw this movie because The Intern is such a delight to watch, and I really do mean that. This is a delightful movie. It's not trying to, win Academies. It's not trying to be something big. It's just a basic storyline about the 70-year-old retired man who is trying to enjoy retirement. So he's just becoming this old intern. And I actually really like that aspect, first of all, of how this movie just reverses it. And I want to start this review out by just saying Robert De Niro is fantastic in this movie. He was so good here. He really brings that charm. And the thing about Robert De Niro is that he's sweet. You literally want to hug this guy. Anne Hathaway, she does do a really good job with this character. Her character starts off being too busy, being way too focused on her work. But then as the movie does progress, you can see why she acts this way. And to my surprise, this movie was actually very funny at times. There were a few times where I actually laughed so hard, particularly in this scene with Robert De Niro and the interns. That's all I'm gonna say, but that scene alone was hands down one of the funniest scenes of 2015. That scene alone made me laugh harder than most of the comedies that have come out in 2015. Oh man, I was crying in tears with that scene. That's how hard I was actually laughing. And I did like the storyline because, like I said, they did keep it simple, but they did what a movie is supposed to do. It's supposed to make you feel good. And that's the best way to describe The Intern. It's a feel-good movie with really good characters that I cared about. I even cared about the side characters in this movie. It's really heartwarming, and it did make me feel good. It made me feel very happy. And that's honestly thanks to Nancy Meyers, who in all honesty did a really good job writing and directing The Intern. Now, the only problems I did have with The Intern, however, is that there's this certain conflict in Anne Hathaway's family storyline that I thought felt completely shoehorned into this movie. It just felt like this movie added this certain conflict so, well, we can have a conflict to deal with in the movie. And then how they resolved this entire conflict just kind of made me go, okay then, I guess. Also, it is very predictable towards the end. This whole movie is predictable as a whole, but just where it goes towards the end, I was just all like, yeah, that was very predictable right there. And there are a few really weird editing issues with this movie. Like, for example, there's a scene in this movie where Anne Hathaway tells Robert De Niro to take her jacket to the dry cleaners. Cut, next scene, Robert De Niro is at his desk and Anne Hathaway is wearing the red jacket. And I'm all like, wait, but didn't you just tell him like 2 seconds ago to take it to the dry cleaners? And there's a couple of other scenes that which is weird like that. Overall though, guys, I had a really good time with The Intern. It was just a simple movie with great characters, a really good storyline with feel-good moments, with some seriously hilarious moments. And it's a movie that just made me smile when I walked out of the theater. And so because of that, I am going to give The Intern 3 out of 4 stars. So you guys, in the comments down below, let me know, what did you think of The Intern? This is 22 Tiger Dude here, and don't forget that I will always have Tiger Power!